tell you how excited John and I are about today. Today is Inauguration Day. We're especially happy for our children and our grandchildren and the rest of America that they might get to experience the kind of America we grew up in. Whether you're Democrat or Republican, it's going to be a brand new America, and we are very excited. God bless you all. Bye.